Medical isotopes are a way of measuring in the body biological processes. So at the most simplistic level, we can identify a biological process we want to measure. We create a molecule that will target in the body that process, and we stick a radioactive isotope onto the back of it. Then you measure the distribution of those traces in the body, and to look at the differences in their handling in disease and in normal circumstances. So that lets us begin to diagnose disease a little bit earlier, perhaps, a little bit better, a little more specifically. What I always say is that, you know, what we're trying to do with our imaging biomarkers is to identify the right treatment for the right patient at the right time in the right dose, and then monitor that it's working. The other role of medical isotopes, and something that I'm particularly interested in, and a lot of my research is around, is if you can deliver a very small amount of radioactivity directly into the tumor to take a picture, you can use the same targeting strategy to deliver a very large amount of radiation directly into the tumor to treat it. I'm proud we've built a very large program here at the university. We have the largest isotope therapy program, certainly in the country and possibly on the continent. What's become very, very clear recently is that cancer is not a single disease. Even cancers that arise in the same organ may behave very, very differently from one another. And so what we're learning is that we need to be able to characterize a cancer much better.